What we see here is footage of Beam. It's an amazing gadget and it's invented by a Dutch company. What it is, it's a smart computer into a projector and you can switch it on any light socket.
Yeah, we are really enthusiastic about this product. And we have the CEO of the company with us in the studio, Don. Explain to us, how does this beamer or projector work?
Well, basically, you only have to screw it in an existing light socket or use the included power cable. And from then on, yeah, you can do anything with it. So you can watch TV in your bedroom on the ceiling, or play games on your living room wall, or project recipes in your kitchen. It's you can do anything you want, even play Spotify.
It's amazing, and everything with a lamp, right?
Yeah, exactly. You only need an existing light socket, but we will also include a power cable, so you can also put it on a flat surface.
And you also call it a smart gadget. What does smart mean?
Well, basically it means that we included a layer, the if this then that layer. And it recognizes when you come home, for example, and then automatically starts showing you the latest news or social updates. And it can also wake you up in the morning at 7 o'clock if you want that with your agenda, or when your significant other comes home, it can automatically start playing your personal message that you left there.
And I'm getting more and more enthusiastic with it. And how does it exactly work?
Well, you only have to install the Beam app, and it's available on iOS and Android. And you have to sync it one time with Beam, and from then on, it recognizes you, and you can set up the rules, start up any app you have on Beam.
And how do people react on this?
It has been overwhelming. Everybody's enthusiastic, everybody's positive, and Twitter is overflowing. It's amazing.
And when can you deliver to your backers, and is it very expensive?
Well, we're going to deliver in October, and it's $399. So the early birds and the founders are already gone.
I think I need this gadget. You?
Definitely. And if you want a beam like this, check out the website interconnection.com. Bye-bye.